That is the amazing sound of the teenage tenor trio Volo. This concert, filmed last year, that you're seeing here at the Detroit Opera House while the group was on their first North American concert tour. Now they're back in the U.S. In fact, tonight they're right here in Chicago in concert. They're being the special guest along with Barbara Streisand in her concert.
And guess what? We get to have them here in the studio. We're very excited about that. They've stopped in here. And please meet... Okay, let me make sure I say this all right. Okay. Piero Barone.
You got
right?
it.
Right? Okay, and Ignacio Boschetto.
Ignacio Boschetto.
Boschetto. I'm so sorry. Boschetto. Boschetto. All right, and then Gianluca Ginobili.
Okay.
Yes. Okay.
Ginoble.
Ginoble.
Ginoble. It sounds French.
Yeah.
Ginoble.
Ginoble.
Okay, we're out of time.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. We're talking about that. Your lives changed in an instant, didn't it? You won a competition, television, a singing competition in Italy. Yeah. You won, and then boom, what happened to your lives?
Yes, we met in this Italian TV show, and the producer decided to put our voices together.
4 years ago.
4 years ago. And from there, Volo was born. We signed a contract with Universal.
Interscope Records, yeah.
Yes. Yes, and then, you know, we left our homes, and now we are touring around
And you
the
haven't
world.
Been back.
Every day we change cities.
Just nonstop. How is it being on tour like that on the road? Do you like it? I mean, obviously you'd like to
Yes, you know, we are on tour since August 5th. Mm-hmm. But that's great because we miss our home, sure. But we are building our future.
Yes.
But you know what we feel when we meet our fans, what they think about us. So we are bringing our emotion, our music around the world. So
now, we talked a little bit, and this was your dream, all right, to be able to sing for the world. But did you expect this? What is it like now when your fans, from young girls to older people, to who cry and scream when they see you?
This is a dream, like you said. Yeah. But for us, when we meet fans, mm-hmm. and we did a tour in Latin America and in U.S., we have a fan here.
You certainly do.
Yeah, and it's so beautiful. It's mm-hmm. so beautiful. It's a dream come true.
You know, the best thing that I ever hear is when we did a meet and greet after the concert, there was one grandma. She came with her daughter and her granddaughter.
Right.
And she said, you got 3 generations.
That's true.
Yeah, but you know, meet our fan is the only way to let us, the people, know about us, you know?
Well, you talk about the age of the fans there, too. And if, well, for instance, on your concert tour right now, as your special guest with Barbara Streisand,
you
must see quite a variety, I would think, of age there.
Can you imagine? Can you imagine?
From 1 to 92.
Can you imagine what we feel right now that we are doing with Barbara Streisand? Yeah. So she's like the biggest artist in the world.
That's right.
And now sing with her is like, oh my God.
Yes. You know, I'm 17. 18 and 19, and we are singing with Barbara Streisand.
Yeah, you have to pinch yourself
You're
sometimes.
So excited.
This is real.
But you know, we love her because she, she's the biggest artist in the world, and she's so humble. And when she talks with us, it's like her mother.
She's so nice with us.
Oh, that's good.
She's
amazing.
You won the competition singing O Sole Mio.
O Sole Mio. Yeah.
It's too early in the morning. Can I get a few bars of O Sole Mio?
No. Our new album, We Are Love, is coming out.
Uh-huh. In November, right? Coming out November.
In November 19th.
Right. Yeah. And it's
so
on there.
It's called We Are Love.
Yes.
So there's some surprises like Beautiful Day. You know you too?
Uh-huh.
Oh, right, from you too, right. And you've got a special deluxe edition with Christmas songs on
it. Yes.
Okay, so there's a lot going on. The concert tonight, all right, the new CD is out November 19th called We Are Love, and you'll be able to get that, and you'll be able to see them too, and just fall in love with them. Well, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you. Big thank pleasure. You so much.
We'll be back.